I'm a bit tired, aren't you? Yeah, I know that. So friends, an amazing Wikimania is coming to an end. And before we start to think on our meeting next year, it is time to thank to those who made it possible. First, thanks again to Jimmy for his awesome presentation and his words that year after year inspire us to continue our mission. Thank you. Thanks, of course, to all of our sponsors and partners, without whose help this wouldn't have been so great. Thanks to ask.com, Google, WikiHow, Gobierno de la Ciudad de México, Museo Soumaya, Time Out Mexico, Cabify, Vitamin Water, Burn. Thank you to all of them. And a giant thanks for the local organizing team who worked without rest to make us feel at home here in Mexico. As many of you know, back in 2009, I was part of the organizing team of our Buenos Aires meeting. So I really know how it feels, and I really know how it takes, and you did an awesome job. You did it the best possible way. So I will name some of them. Christian. Omar. Carmen, of course. Please, Carmen, don't tell Ivan I gave you those flowers. And Ivan, of course. And Andy. Thanks as well to the rest of the local team. Salvador. Luis. And Pepe. And also to those who made this possible from the foundation, Rachel Farran. Sibran Maisland for the hackathon. And of course, to Elia, Herder of Cats, as she used to call herself. And last but not least, let me thank the army of sometimes invisible heroes, the Yellow Army this time. The group of wonderful volunteers who cared for every detail and allowed everything to run so smoothly. Come here, please. Jim is telling me, and he's completely right, we should also thank the translator. I really like the idea that this was a bilingual Wikimania. Thank you very much. And just let me say a few words in Spanish, please. Ha sido una Wikimania verdaderamente memorable, una de los mejores encuentros que yo recuerde. Y no he estado en 10, pero he estado en 9. Nos vamos a llevar miles de enseñanzas, de ideas, de anécdotas, de amigos, de recuerdos. Gracias y hasta siempre, México.